breasts, and legs.
I reminded Mary's humble servant heart, and I hope that we can all have a heart like Mary and serve others with joy. I imagine when she heard from Gabriel, she must have been feeling a lot of uncertainty, confusion, doubt, and fear, but yet she placed her faith and trust in God. And I hope that when we're faced with difficult circumstances and challenges, that we can be reminded of Mary and choose to put our faith and trust in God and know and believe that He is in control and God has the great plan for our lives. And that we can say, I am the Lord's servant.